Over the past few years, we've shared hundreds of product videos from leading manufacturers and brands. Many of these brands have established credibility among their customers by offering world-class products. However, many people still don't know much about these brands and their history. Every brand has a rich legacy which tells scientific research and innovation at its core. With this new series of videos, we'll bring to you the evolution of these brands and help you know them better. Today, we're looking at the history of Epson projectors. Before we go ahead though, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now, let's dive in. Epson is one of the world's largest manufacturer of computer printers and imaging related equipment. As a global innovator, it also deploys its cutting-edge technologies in markets including sports, fashion, augmented reality, and personal healthcare. Epson's earliest predecessor was found in the year 1942 in Japan. Today, the company is officially known as Seiko Epson Corporation, although it rarely uses its full name. Epson has the name Seiko Epson because the company is part of the Seiko Group, which also includes Seiko Holding Corporation and Seiko Instruments Incorporated. Although Epson has a wide range of printers and imaging solutions, in this video, we're only focusing on their projector lineup. Epson released its first printer in 1968 and its first commercial printer in 1984. It was in the year 1989 that Epson introduced its first projector with 3 LCD technology called the VPJ700. This would evolve into what is today a strong lineup of innovative projectors. The next important milestone was in December 1994 with the launch of the ELP3000, a liquid crystal display projector offering high brightness and high resolution. Further in 1996 came the Epson ELP3500, which was its first UHP lamp projector. This was followed by the ELP8150 or Parlite 8150i, which was among the world's first network projector. And the innovations followed throughout the years with path-breaking technology upgradations. The company released multiple new projectors and projection technologies, including the popular Parlite home cinema range. Here's a little showcase about key milestone models of Epson projectors. The year 2004 witnessed the launch of the EMP745 or Parlite 745C, one of the world's first e-tall lamp projectors. 2008 witnessed the launch of the EMP400W or the Parlite 400W, their first WXGA resolution short throw projector. In 2012, they introduced the EBZ1000 or the Parlite Pro Z8250, a class-leading 10,000 lumen brightness projector. Staying in line with their competitors, 2016 marked the introduction of the EH-LS10000, a 4K dual laser light source projector. Fast forward to 2020, Epson recently unveiled the Pro L30000UNL, one of the world's smallest 3 LCD laser projector with 30,000 lumens brightness. Since its inception, Epson has been at the cutting edge of both projection and imaging technologies. And the innovation and creativity at Epson does not stop there. With its ethos exceed your vision, Epson has also been at the forefront of sponsorship, especially in the sports domain. Their most popular collaborations include one with the English Premier League team Manchester United and the other with the Mercedes-AMG Petronas Formula 1 team. Today, Epson projectors are used in a wide variety of applications like home cinemas, business meetings, video conferences, education, outdoor and large venues, and much more. At UberPad, we possibly have one of the widest collection of Epson projectors online in India. If you are looking to get one for your home or business, feel free to get in touch with UberPad support. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.